Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Speed Zone. This game was requested by Bulldozer.
This is Speed Zone on Commodore 64, a game requested by Lukozer. He has a review of this game on his channel. I'll put a link down below and I see what you did there, you bastard. Anyway, I'll give the game a go. Yes. At least the main menu gives you a kind of a, hey, that's gonna be a cool game. With bouncy balls and decent music, but then you get into the game and nice cutscene, alright. Then, okay, the game. All looks good so far. Okay. And there's where the game falls apart. The enemies are moving at light speed. You have no... Well, you can hit the enemies, but it's like... What the hell? You keep pressing the fire button and that's the fire rate you get. Can you dodge the enemies? At least you don't get killed by the first enemy that hits you. You do have an energy bar, but the energy bar goes away like crazy fast if you get into the wrong place. And what else? What? Okay, see what killed me? No idea. But I was attacked by space cubs, so go figure that one out. Let's just say it's a bit of a disappointment once you get telephones, yes, obviously. What else you would attack other than telephones? I'm on an Earth level now. Yes. Do you have a chance of dodging those when you see them? I'm sure you can make sure you can remember. What's the word? I don't know, my English fails. Okay, see that? You can memorize the, where the enemies come, but holy crap. Where's the good music? There's no music when you play. Even the sound effects are like garbage. That's the sound of a character walking on a sidewalk. That's not the space shooter sound shooting space telephones. And what's that? Is that a blue kinder egg with a snake coming out and vomiting something out? I have no clue what are those. And the game is over. That's the best part of the best part of the game. Let's look at the main menu. That's the best part. Do not play the game. Just look at the bouncing balls and listen to the decent music. Yes, I would say thanks for the request, but it's pretty damn awful. But hopefully nobody else has to play this game. Just us poor miserable bastards. Yes. Catch you next time. Bye.